You got the Portland Trail Blazers, who have lost three in a row, and Karl-Anthony Towns and the Minnesota Timberwolves have won three in a row. Coming into Saturday's matchup, how about Malik Beasley? Sets a franchise record in this one for most threes in a season with 191. Speaking of threes, Anfernee Simons was down for the task, tying it up at 26. More from Beasley this time on the dunk, and then Towns, look at him, beating the first half buzzer, going off balance, offhand for the floater. Portland, though, still led by one at halftime. Things getting a little heated in the third. Malik Beasley and Drew Eubanks getting up in each other's faces. And you see right there, Beasley goes with the headbutt, which is a no-no. He would be shown the door at that point. More from Simons, who tied a career high that he set earlier this year with 9 triples, went for 38 points, 5 shy of a career high. Look at the agile cat. Towns had 36 and 15, ninth 30 and 10 game this season. Minnesota wins 135-121, 4 straight wins for them now, and they've averaged 133.3 points a game in that stretch.